Welcome to this video podcast from the International Al Jolson Society. Starting as an audio podcast in 2007, this is a look into the works and legacy of the world's greatest entertainer, Al Jolson. An unrivaled star of stage, screen, and recording, his influences are felt even today, more than 60 years after his passing. Here's a delightful segment from the October 21st, 1948 broadcast of the Kraft Music Hall, starring Al Jolson and Oscar Levant. In this segment, Al Jolson tries to recreate some of the electricity that must have existed in the Winter Garden when he would walk down the runway and respond to the audience, singing his songs that they wanted to hear.
Folks in the hall and folks listening on the air, I want to ask you something. Wouldn't you rather hear me sing?
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, good, good. Oscar, turn up the house lights.
I will, but I'll hear from the union in the morning.
Again. That a boy. Now I can see all their faces. Now, folks, let's pretend this is the old Winter Garden Theater. That's where I used to walk out on the runway.
Today he has to have an escalator.
Never mind that, you maroon. Well, here... I'm too nice to call you a moron. Well, anyway, here I am... Here I am on the runway, raring to go. All right, folks, what would you like to hear me sing? Now, you name it. Wait a minute, folks. You name it, and I'll sing it. Anything at all.
Just make sure they're over 50 years old.
All right, come on, folks. Call them out.
What?
Wait a minute, folks. Over here, I heard a song called Toot Toot Tootsie. I heard. Is that what you want? Lou, have you got it in the books?
Yeah.
Give out the best you can, brother. Go on, play anything, but play Tootsie. Yesterday I heard a lover sigh. Goodbye. Oh me, oh my. Seven times he hurried back to kiss her. And seven times he hurried back to kiss his love again and tell her Tootsie, goodbye. Tootsie, don't cry. The little choo-choo train that takes me away from you, no words can tell how sad it makes me. Kiss me, Tootie, and then do it over again. Watch for the mail, I'll never fail. If you don't get a letter, then you'll know I'm in jail. Don't cry, Tootie, don't cry. Goodbye, Tootsie, goodbye. You're the carpenter, Lou. Did you hear what they wanted? You made me love you. That's it. You got it. You made me love you. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. You made me love you. And all the time you knew it. I guess you always knew it. You made me happy sometime. You've made me sad. But there were times, baby. Oh, you dog. You made me cry for. I didn't want to tell you. I didn't want to tell you. I want some love. That's true. You know I do. Indeed I do, yes I do. Give me what I cry for. You know you got the kind of kisses that I'd die for. You know you made me love you.
This entire radio program is available on the website of the International Al Jolson Society, www.jolson.org. That's JOLSON.ORG. Along with many other radio shows, Jolson recordings, video clips, and information about the world's greatest entertainer. Be sure to visit the site and listen for the next podcast. As Al Jolson said, in the words he made famous,
"You ain't heard nothing yet."